She represents all girls who want to be something big in life and she's saying that she's, no girl should let nothing stand in their way of their dreams. Nicki Minaj is one of my few heroes in life because she represents females who want to make their dreams come true. Nicki lets no one stand in her way of accomplishing anything. She is very determined. That's the kind of person that should be part of the movement. My personal connection is I love music and she does too. Amika Tanae Mirage, that's her real name, but she's known by her stage name, Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj was born on December 8, 1984 in St. James, Trinidad, to her parents of an Indian and Afro-Trinidad descent. She lived in St. James till she was 5 because her parents went to Queens to look for home. She moved to Queens when she was 5. According to Nicki Minaj, her father drank alcohol and fought with her mom and tried to burn the house down. Okay. While growing up, Nicki was surrounded by constant trouble and fighting between her parents. To escape her real life problems, she would create characters and live her life through them to get away of all the fighting. She would imagine being a new person. Cookie was her first identity that stayed with her for a while. She went to Harajuku Barbie, and then Nicki Minaj. Now Nicki has a few more alter egos like Roman, which has a British accent and is supposed to be her twin sister. Nicki Teresa, and she also has Nicki Teresa and Rosa, who is Spanish. Fantasy was her reality. She attended Elizabeth Blackwell Middle School, where she played a clarinet. She also graduated from LaGuardia High School. At LaGuardia, she specialized in music performing arts. She also participated in the drama program. She had intentionally planned to sing at LaGuardia, but she lost her voice on the day of the auditions. Minaj released her first mixtape in 2007. She called it Playtime Is Over. She released another mixtape only on July 7, 2008 called Sucker Free. In 2008, she won the Female Artist of the Year Award and became part of Young Money on August 31, 2009. Pink Friday was released on November 19, 2010. This was her first album and it made millions. She was nominated for 19 awards and won 11 awards. Nicki Minaj has done some charities, like she donated to Haiti, she donated to Trinidad, and to her high school and her middle school. She also bought her mother a new house. Why I chose Nicki Minaj. Okay. As you see, Nicki Minaj is a great person for the World Hall of Fame. She represents all females and you can get through it, and that you can get through whatever, any way possible. She didn't have the perfect childhood, but she did learn how to deal with it in her own ways. And now she's Nicki Minaj, the greatest female rapper ever, and that is something that should be rewarded.